Hello everyone, Tony here, welcome back, hope you're all well. I've been checking out solutions to have a lighter setup lately for rehearsals or for those gigs where you can't bring all of your analog gear, so today we're going digital. When Line 6 released the latest update, I decided to play with Helix Native. I got pretty nice sounds quickly enough, and since there are the right models inside, such as Tube Driver or Big Muff, I decided to try and create some patches for Gilmour tones. I didn't have much time because I'm on a 15 days trial, but still I think it was worth a video. So I prepared a few short samples just to show you the potential of the software. As usual, let me know what you think, leave a thumbs, subscribe and click the tiny bell if you want to know when I put on a new video. So, thanks for watching, I'm Tony and I'll see you soon, take care! Thank you.
Mm-hmm.